I've had a lot of jobs. Ingham County prosecutor, being a leader in the Michigan Senate, and stocking the shelves at Target. And the one thing I've learned is that a four-year degree isn't for everyone. That's why as governor, I'll expand technical, apprentice, and skills training in our high schools and community colleges. Because programs like this work. Saying you're for the middle class is not enough. Getting Michiganders the skills to get into good jobs, that's what counts.
Gretchen Whitmer for governor.